screamer at the exact point I knew we would be late. It's all I see. In a mind's eye welling up, left running my frustrations behind the car, waving frantically, come back to the past. Fault tiles swollen, overflowing, massive, miserable failure, extinguishing nothing but dreams, the hope burning a crisp block of a pizza in the oven at the pit of my stomach, fit for any sarcastic masterpiece at a student's fancy dress party. And then she eats my disappointment and says it needs seasoning and I shouldn't have burned it. A clenched fist, willing all bringing claws to burst through, so I can savagely tear at the tatters and play with the guts like spaghetti. Stop her stopping like a lying pig, still alive under the cloth. I press my forks into my temples, anything to erase this abominable travesty. Wipe clean the slab with the corpse of any wonder than I once had to leave the spinal gases. You can do one, you're spoiling it, you're spoiling everything. You can do one. Winston loved Big Brother in the end, that won't happen here. Art is dead. The banshee of tears that sings. Grow into this mind, Dan. You live in the cold now. Learn to love your new friends, the stalagmites. Dance to the drips together. No rescue, no mercy. Any remorse shattered to a cold pot. Bed soil still conscious. And all we've been is the hamster who you were incapable of loving enough to replace for me. Will you love me, Mr. Worm? Ticking pizza, the black disc. But the minometer counts cockeyed. We won't be home in time, will we? We won't be home in time. Oh my God. Nothing matters after this. Can't you go any faster? You should have set the timer on the VCR. You should have set the timer, Dan. My perfect collection smeared. Desiccated by treachery. Disrespect. The library destroyed. A school, a hospital, bomb shelters. How many old buildings passed if we are home and I can salvage what's left? Distractions can't stop me. Snapping all my China brass pencils. I don't care about Uncle Ray's aluminium or how to pronounce it. I'm never going to school again. I arrive a Ghost Rider, a husk. The handbrake cracks, punctuating. A crotch full of feces after a broken roller coaster. 3 minutes. 3 minutes of a giant blue slimer. It had to be, didn't it? The most exciting episode of the real Ghostbusters ever, and you made me miss it. The annals of time, a jigsaw, of which you hoovered up the last piece. 3 wishes. I wish you were dead, one. I wish you, two, also wished you were dead, 3. The fact you gave birth to me nothing but a cheap trinket and a bucket of shit. I wish it was you, Karma, crushed in the ruins and rubble you passed. In slow motion, you pop goblin, you Hitler. My 18 pal is going down the stairs. I'm not asking permission to eat this biscuit. I'm bringing childline, you cunt. I don't like my bike. I'm not wearing my helmet. I'm going to get a tattoo and start smoking. I'm watching Grange Hill. I'm making guns out of Lego. I'm not going to wipe my bum. Blue Slimer Part 2, Kiwi. When she tells you she grew up in a sweet shop, you'll wish she wrote poetry too. Two of the farmer's goons sent to smash the bridge of tranquility, scaring the fairies, teaching me new curses in the asbestos hangar. A rusty tractor on which we played a half-heard dream, my first faux pas. The policeman confirmed it. Glue snippers couldn't afford the rent. The goats and pigs could. I remember looking him in the eyes and playing on the radio. I remember Russell's scabby hands and putting a chewing gum he hid in my pocket as it was forbidden. Shoelaces caught through swollen knuckles. History, PE, chemistry in doubles. It's chestnut season. Boiled vinegar, box full of airy peppers. Poker face, early table tactics. A descender of Estos Ducks, no man's to match Kiwi. Miles is champion conquer. The mouse and the elephant in the room. Goliath, goddess and tubers in the cubicle, wheeling around the rim, so splash doesn't go and judge. They get lavish with your rivals to go around, pays no mind, gets on with his day. Okay, what's two? Mighty, mighty Pee-wee. Forever an empire defeating proton torpedo. Even in its own autumn, brains exposed. Rocky, Rambo, all the Stallones. It took down one after the next, Demolition Man. Consistent in contest, constant in victory. Conquer and conquer, Valhalla, Pee-wee. Blue Slimer, Part 3, Side B. Brown Bear Radio plays black music. On a Disney doily my dad drew. After bath time on Sunday to bed, I write in my Thomas Tank diary. Wish for mighty white or short new pyro. Dream of possessed typewriters. His laughing echoes from downstairs. Green drafts blind. His only eye lost under a constant pile of spans is a bloodshot. Insectoid and that patina inspires a scientist within me, but I still cried when in the coach reset my birthday. I was a horrid, ungrateful child, but I was loved, and I was tolerated. I was snotty and divisive, but my evil was cherished. I remember asking my mum what religion we were. Church of England, she said. Do you believe in God, I later asked. Well, I don't know, really. I believe in something. I believe I was her punishment, her omen, her Damien. I was a horrid, ungrateful child, and she loved me like a blue slimer. Charity shop blind. Though in my mind she lays on a pile of books. You take her like money on the floor. Give her 3 minutes and leave a comment. I need to remember what it's like, waiting for something to end. Instead of ending it myself, it might not end the way it's supposed to end. It might not end the way it's supposed to end.
Watched by this all-alien night. Steel mesh and razor wire taught me on a daily mega basis. It keeps me safe, they proclaim. When accounts are sure, accounts are abroad. It's for the safety of many, but the volatile kettle of society is already hissing and letting off the hot air. Keep up the grass is an escape. Learn what's printed in spoon-fed to you by the companies. Kids are safe on the internet these days. All the weirdos and pedos. Cyber is developing ideologies that GCHQ can wake up. We would like to know your location, asks my phone. Fuck off. Just tell me where's the nearest outlet that you can take my state provided pocket money. you've been such a good boy. Work, consume, and repeat. Dad! Yes, son? Come sit down. I've got something to say. Dad, put the Guardian away. I've been bottling this up for years and wanted to tell you for days. Come on, Tony. Be brave. What is it, son? The school. They know, as do Uncle Dave and Mum. Well, she's what, son? She's kept us away. She's like me, concerned about what you may say. How you'd react and if you'd push me away. I want nothing more but acceptance for you to convey. I love you too, Dad. I really, really do. But every time it's on, you scream at the news, throw the paper across the room, and shout vulgar obscenities to boot. I've heard you say it's unnatural and unethical too. That they should all be rounded up and bugger each other, not flounce around doing it to us, the fuckers. Son, listen to me. I've led a rich, diverse life and met many interesting people from all ethnicities, from mosque to steeple, from those who enjoyed the company of the same sex, to those down and out from bookies, drinking and death. I've been a CEO and I've been unemployed. I've travelled my fair share, most of which I've enjoyed. So I'll tell you right now, it's the vastness of our kind that makes life worth living. It's a round table. All are invited, and what they share by bringing makes life more enjoyable. So please, go on, son. It's homosexuality, isn't it? It's perfectly fine, no doubt. Dad, I'm a Tory. You what? A Tory, Dad. I'm a Tory and proud. I'll sing it from the rafters and blue alley of this town. I want to fuck over the NHS, renew Trident, cut welfare, all whilst fondling a pig's breast. Go to Eton and Oxford, join the Colleginos Club. I want to watch those peons grovel while they wait in line at the bank for their grub. I want to bomb the shit out of some far-off land with this balloon the sheets. I want to feel America's hands. Let's privatise this whole damn island from rail to healthcare. Watch lefties pick it and scrum and cry that it's not fair. I want a super's charter of Assembly Orwell's 1984. I want bailiffs at every single mother's door. Bedroom tax, let's fucking up that. I want borrowing Thatcher's knickers and pissing miners' tickets. I want Barclays and their life to deal a devastating blow that will fuck over each and every average Joe. Are you alright? You're looking a bit pale. Dad? No son of mine's being ordered in the fucking Daily Mail. Me and your mother spend years raising you better than this, a Tory. Are you taking the bloody piss? We're socialists, son, and we're down fucking proud. So is this street. All the taunts, the neighbours will howl and bleat. What does your mother say? She says I should be who I want. Julie, get in here and stop acting so nonchalant. It's those clubs you've been going to and the books that you've read. Let's see. Your conservative baking and Cameron's manifest. And bring Tarquin over. Oh, how did I see? No kids call that unless he wants to fuck over others' dreams. I painted your room bloody blue. I thought you liked Chelsea and weren't twisted like a corkscrew. Dad, you need no fairer. It's your kind that solid these streets with your quasi-racist rhetoric and NHS dismantling tweets. It's disgusting what you do with each other and I won't have it either. Julie, pack his bags. I'm not having this. I'm not having taxes on pocket money for another fiscal year. But Dad was right. No, son. You've made your choice to now go. Leave me and your mother. It's bad enough what happens with your brother. Dad, don't. I had to build an extension for that shit because he didn't like our rules. Then he bricked up the garage using my tools. Now he's off gallivanting, looking smug, wearing purple and warm beer. He'll sit. Why the fuck did little Nigel have to join you, kid?
like. Right, okay. I've written kind of like my set is running through my life, as it were. So this first one's called Back in the Day, and it's about childhood. I love my fingertips in a bag of innings. Back in the day, mate, all sorts of licorice. Fruit salad, blackjack, rum bar, if it was what we did. Before it turned into this adult content, 18 certificate. Flying saucers, pop rocks, and drumsticks. Pear dropping jelly top, lost in his double dip. Milk tube, gas smart, keeps on chewing, it was all fantastic. Man, like living on a bonbon with sherbet sands. Cream soda counts too big for my little hands. Swinging back a six pack, building a puppy back. Now I'm grown up, I want to go back. Switch up the drinks to new guard from hash. Switch up my things for cocaine and cash. The boy will cut the coins, the sugar in the bag. The sugar tree darkness I didn't understand. But life's so sweet, I'll eat everything I can. Tell me how far did a boy move from man. It was 16 bars of the pressure from my can. Before thoughts of failure in bullshit exams. Before chasing girls became the main plan. Before the smoke stains and those games began. Was a spoon in a jam, living large on a few pounds. It's back in the day. I'd be unwrapping white rabbits from their rice paper. Boiling off the cousins like giving my flavour. Ruining an appetite, maybe navigator. No room for your root guy and shallow fried potatoes. N64, I switched to PlayStation. Sitting on the floor just picking an animation. Waiting to turn, learning a skill of patience. Think about the fun, could switch to frustration. What was it to worry about, the main question. Glued to the goggle box, we close for breakfast. Cartoons and caramel, oh so stressless. Never really gave a thought or fuck or what's next. I didn't realise that that time was precious. Living in the moment with a Dairy Milk selection. Letting off the cap gun, bubblegum western. Pure fun, sugar rushing round town in the sun. Have a can of pop gun and crack another one. Cause back in the day, I used to drink cream soda. Long before the taste of rum and coke took over. Long before I ever felt a weight upon my shoulders. Long before I ever felt the threat of growing older. And life was sweet.
You like that?
Yeah, okay. So, that was then, and this is now. Cogs in the mechanism are inanimate. They're lifeless objects, no secrets to their fit. That's how they keep their regimented step in movement. And the same mundane 8 hours has you clueless. Like I can't really think of what my next move is. With a broken record skipping in my head, kicking in. Is that how long have you been here now? Going on a year, David. Every day arriving a little later, jaded. And you don't have excuses, just grinning on it, ain't it? The sorry sir, fuck you, pay me. Dance that me and you would do it till we're 80. Nest eggs raid away, funding getting wavy. That's my generation, in the rented accommodation. Hand to mouth living is the only situation. We're all in the same boat, so rock it on occasion. Tax-free cash every time we got the option. Keep on keeping on, work hot or summertime. 9 to 5 minimum wage machine, be strong. Whether it's the long day or lighting up the main shift. Stay high, get by, facilitate your music. Till popping on repeat, spending hours on your feet. Autopilot through the week, keep making ends meet. Pinching pennies to my week as the time slips at speed. That's a snail's pace, running out the clock with a pale face. Coming down all day, no stop for fuel breaks. Last night's liquor still present in my chest pain. Wobbling on my feet again, sweat it out, play the game. No pulling a sickie, if you don't work, you're not paid. Switch to the robotic mechanical mindset. Buying every rhyme scheme spinning through my eyes state. The vibrance of Saturday night to the Monday's grey is a transition that never changes. So keep on keeping on, workbox automaton. 9 to 5 minimum wage machine, be strong. Whether it's the long day or lighting up the moonshine, stay high, get by, facilitate your music.
Minimum wage!
Okay, so I had childhood, adult life, and then there is an element of realization. An element of realization that I'm not the center of the universe. And that's what I went through. So, reality connects through Copernicus complex. Feeling the effect, putting ego into context. In this kinetic energy, you're not at this axis. It's moving on before you, and it keeps on spinning after. Reality connects to Copernicus complex. Feeling the effect, putting ego into context. In this kinetic energy, you're not at this axis. It's spinning on before you, and it keeps on moving after. Reality connects complex of Copernicus. Moment at the truth, you're not the center of this universe. Check for reality, like this is how the world works. Sooner that you wake up, then this is going to hurt. Despite self-entitlement and need to have it first. Ultimately self-obsessed people wait their turn. Narcissism manifests itself in a lesson learned. Open eye, understanding something that you earn. Turbulent learning curve, remote objectives. A shock to the system, recording your perspective. Actions, reaction, butterfly effective. When the bigger picture develops and you're not at its center, reassess the ego reflected in the mirror and realize that we grow and letting go of branch. Silence of life finds its groove in the fact that the stars, sun and moon do not revolve around. Snap! Wool snatched from eyelids. Worry silhouettes to outlines for silence. Recognize life, this complex design as paths intertwined in synergy for spiral. Woven with one another, pattern of the fractal. Strengthen the structure, tally war battalion. Enter the battle as a man alone could never win. Bonds build, nourishing a tree of life's limbs. See a second chance and our olive branch extends. The catch when I'm falling and cushion my descent. When thinking of myself, more the thoughts of them. And support threads blend to the fabric of existence. How many bright sparks in this solar system? Conditioned into thinking in a pivotal position. Delusions of grandeur, a symptom of condition. Pretty soon the truth spins round and it hits them. Reality connects through Copernicus complex. Feeling the effect, put the ego into context. In this kinetic energy, you're not at this axis. It's spinning on your fold, and it keeps on moving up.
Okay, so that was the realization. This is about coping mechanisms. Okay, it's
Peter Pan's fleeting visit to Diaziland. My gang's the lost thoughts, best to bring your pen and pad. Way that things are panning out, you'll probably forget a man. Deflected anxiety, chilling in the middle ground. Kicking back, popping bits of bliss out of this pack. £10 back, that's 120 milligrams of looping up the leap here. Like what were we just talking about? Where was I just going now? Shiver, shiver, rope it down. Blueberry healing means it doesn't really matter now. I'm naive, sweet dreaming, drifting in the clouds. Nodding like a nodding dog, down the nod bound. Snoring like a rocking dog for 14 hours. Stir to the sounds, kettle thinking in the kitchen. Sedate next round, a day half twisted. Boggled in the workplace, scrubbing all the dishes. And making my apologies for forgetting to listen. I drift away, losing days. Not to speak, but not quite awake. 210 milli blueberry vibe, here again. It's a pop pop. Drop situation. Valley on hashish and get hot. Blend like valley on hashish and get hot. Blend like drift away. Losing days. Not asleep, but not quite awake. Illicit prescriptions. Divine intervention. A pharmaceutical grade of war for my perception. Chemicals are messing with. Maybe recreational, but switch on the habitual. They're just business as usual. I couldn't give a fuck about what you think is acceptable. Especially when floating around like an extraterrestrial. Lose a couple days snoozing. CSL festivalists, conference mentors, becoming pure irrelevance. Concept of consequence, melting into nothingness. Hashish for hot lives, I exhale stress. Food through your soul, hell swelling up your chest. Wheezing like a sample in the rhythm of my breath. Quoting Yogi Beats, I remember what he said. About how we should rename this and refer to it instead. As I don't give a fuck about, give me two more of them. Snoozing on the floor of them, by Azzy Ben.
Okay, right, so there's that one. About coping mechanisms. The next one is something that I wrote after a music festival where there was a lot of sherbets and Coca-Cola's going on. It's called Morning Lights.
Vibrant features came to life within that morning light. Breaking dawn arise, smiling eyes reflected the light. An oasis in the chaos, an example of how parts collide when tied into the movements of passing ships within the night. Boundaries collapse, paths intertwine. connected with the chemistry of ecstasy and mind. Bodies flew within the music, seen biting in the twilight. Formed poles and strong lit memories in closed eyes. Visions of the previous, reminiscing morning light. Blissfully inhibitionist, the time flies by like I'm so high, I'll be fine. Like I'm rewired. Like tell me what it takes to feel alive if it isn't this. Feeling like I'm tapped into some collective consciousness. Seemingly the synapse firing in unison. But in that morning light, her silhouette eclipses the sun.
Yeah, after that, I've got a track that recently did called Half Full. And I call it Every Cloud, because every cloud has a silver lining.
To realize every cloud's very silver line. The pattern of the negative and positive combined blends into twine, spinning into fractals, this mosaic of piles of airline fractions of opposite reaction. Catastrophe happens. Within it there's a glimmer of light. There's some back to a complex symphony of bright piercing jet black. Chased away the darkness, illuminated facts. Guidance in the spark, inspired to make tracks. Shining through my past to show me where I'm at. It's the struggle of the uphill, bringing out the flat. Reaching in perception when looking at the glass. Half full or empty is the question that I ask. A silent reply is the second hand pass. It's minutes into hours and I still ain't looking back. Cause you can only be to realize the fact. Hindsight lights the far, far beyond. The darkness only lasts for so long. Who knows what's brought on breaking doors like? Who knows what may rise from this soil? Nothing's for certain, just be sure. The darkness only lasts for so long. There's a ripple effect emanating from the situation. Reassessing hindsight, point of view changes. Blessing born from stress, the overleap of age. Soaked with the instinct, footsteps of moves made. Reflect a calculate, maybe find another way. Recognize a lesson learned, telling real from fake. I realize I'm not pleased with the path I take. It burns in the ashtrays, another game to play. My fingertips trace bright stripes in that grey. A stray rose rises, breaks through the embers. This new way of life may appear in the cinders. And suddenly the previous is something to remember. Nothing but a whisper on lips of elders. Equipped and set sail, guided by errors. Flip to their first side, providing direction. I take a roll on a moment of reflection. Hindsight lights the path far beyond. The darkness only lasts for so long. Who knows what's brought on breaking dawn's light? Who knows what may rise from this soil? Nothing's for certain. Just be sure the darkness only lasts for so long.
Thank you very much. Here's one I wrote about interaction, human interaction. You meet people, you click, and then you never see each other again.
Sands in the wind. Sands in the wind, have momentary contact and never meet again. It's life's like a cyclone caught within its spin. Impression of the impact is there beneath my skin. I feel it ting with ink and carry on travelling. Feel my gut sinking when the reminiscence kicking in. Gripped by the shadows of my past, wage battles of it in a monologue that's whispering, you're a piece of shit. Hey, who really remembers any members? Faced with another day, next fresh new face. Another set of stages within an intricate maze. But still is keepsake if there is a lab on a cage. Another cliche mistake to moves dismayed. The scenery may change, but the plot stays the same. Winds dash and rearrange pebbles in a hurricane. Overtones and undercurrents put my place. My sands in the wind, sands in the wind. Made their motion through the swollen and iris when we met thinking. Hey, didn't I know you for a split second? Second take, the passing hands of time. I reckon, I recognize the eyes. One from another life, same face, with the fire. Frozen and paralyzed. In the warm memory, the rose color retrospect, tinting that reality. Openly interpret that any way you want to. Be it living in the past, or an example to follow. Is it wishing on the stars, the reason I'm feeling hollow? The yesterday's marks and the beast more tomorrow. Pass me the mask, I beg, still a borrow. Give me half a chance, darling, still the tongue I took. Dropping in a promise I honestly did intend to keep. Sweet whispers dismissed in the covering winds. Sands in the wind, sands in the wind have momentary contact to never meet again. This life is like a cyclone caught within its skin. The impression of her impact is urban in my skin.
The last one's a little bit morbid. It's called Flowers by the Bedside. It's about death.
Ah, great!
Flowers by the Bedside.
I'll eventually crisp up and crumple to dust. That foregone conclusion for every single one of us. Life's like thickness from white to dark, mimicking the cycle of the sun sinking to the moon rise. But that's hard to comprehend through naive, childish eyes. Blind to bereavement, grief, or wondering why. When once was a sun sitting in a blue sky, was just life's reflection in pitch black of night. Thinking at the time, how could memory suffice? For forever I'll remember closed lifeless eyes. A vessel in a casket, so strong to fly. Ascended to the heavens, stepping to the other side. Free from enormous, debilitating violence. The wall towards the cloud form, no tremor in stride. Spirit from the cage, left a broken body behind. With life's last breath, the form left beside. Wilted petals fall when withered stones are left behind. Dried out, but they'll sit there through the course of their time. With unanswered questions to revisit in our minds, anchored by our mindless, we're the flowers by the bedside. Lost the rock, the bottom. Remember, never let go. These platitudes hanging in the air like a thick smoke. Choking on hollow words, void of their meaning. Seeking when another tried to comprehend my feelings. But over a decade's past of time's healing. 10 years moved so fast when free meaning. Teenage years all right with no reason. Although my visits were a little less frequent. It's intermittent thinking at the bedside, daydreaming. Wishing I could have grasped the time frame slipping. Maybe I could have asked some direct questions. Got direct answers, no second-hand impression. No rose tinted lenses or elements of venom. Met you as a grown man and form my own opinions. Be subject to the knowledge others pass on to their children. Find out how you found England, understood your vision. Discover what ambition had you jetting over ocean to land in this place where I'm rooted and grown. Discover what ambition had you jetting over ocean to land in this place that your seed calls its home.
One more for you, and I was wondering if we could lift the lights, please, for this last
switches
one.
Switches behind the door, especially my guess.
Just because this is like something that's based on reality. So we have an augmented reality around us right now, but I just like to try and make it a bit real in it, because, you know, that's what it is. Right. Okay. With ideals drifting towards a capitalist system, forgotten on the bottom will be held there by restrictions. The ones up on the very top will never feel or see. We stagnate in a state of social immobility. Certain opportunities reserved for the minority. Oxbridgeconians developing your policies. How could this elite truly speak for the majority? Pissing out their false promises for working families. A tax-dodging billionaire is set to make a mockery of wealth's growth, feeding the roots of this economy. Most of us are supposed to be just happy with the minimum. A 0 hours contract. Thank you, David Cameron. And thank you, Boris Johnson. And thank you, Theresa May. And thank you, Rupert Murdoch. 100th are living lavish, while the rest of us are managing to scrape a wage together that'll barely cover outgoings. Within a fair society, it's food banks for the famished. And bankers adding bonuses to overloaded salaries. So open your eyes and tell me what you see. I find it hard to read this smoke and mirrors politics. Snake tongue, bait and switch. Which cunt, take your pick. Public represented by some grown-up Richie Rich. Decipher the riddle, more money, more time. Cause lifespans differ either side of that divide. That you know, and you take it with a pinch of salt, like that's just how it goes. Accumulated wealth, but our 1% own? It's just under the same as half the British population. Tax-free, loopholing through the legislation. On a £9.20 living wage, I'll be waiting on his 2020 date just before the next election. Masking their cutbacks with tactics of distraction. It's tax credits, welfare, maintenance allowance, disability benefit cuts, like, what was it, the bedroom tax, stripping our NHS back to its bare bones. Like, I've got a list of things here. I mean, at its basis, it ain't nothing new, now we don't know about it, how our industry booms, monopolise the moves. Pretty soon the boards bought bungalows to mansions, But whether your inheritance be brilliant or plastic, you're born to your path where your place is established. For most, a glass ceiling underneath illusions of advantage.
Thank you very much for listening.
You're welcome.